Fremont FFA chapter in Wisconsin. Waiwega is located 63 miles west of Green Bay and was named after a Menominee chief or patriarch. This small rural community has 1,500 people, and the school district has less than 1,000 students. The chapter advisors encourage civic service projects, and one of their favorites is Hides for Heroes. Chapter member Katie Lurkey shares her experience.
My favorite activity that our FFA chapter has recently started is Hides for Heroes. Since there's many white-tailed deer hunters around our area, and there's wounded warriors and other people from the Purple Heart veterans area by us, we wanted to give back to them. So when someone addressed our chapter, we came up with a plan. For any white-tailed deer hunters that are around in the area, after they harvest their buck for the season or doe, they skin it and we collect the hides, and then the hides are tanned and sold, and all proceeds go to Camp Hackett.
A lot of history in that community and in that area, and a very active FFA chapter. This week, we're very pleased to feature the Waiwega Fremont FFA chapter in Wisconsin.